The problem really, even aside from the physical component, is the neural component is, I think, where it really hits you, because your brain accounts for 2.5 to 3% of your body mass, but it consumes 20 to 25% of your
exactly. Yeah.
So if you feel like you're running, I mean, if our respiration